You know, most guys don't even make it to the second date.
Well, I'm not sure if that's a challenge, but you've got me hooked, so.
Do you want to come in?
I don't know. Most girls don't make it to the Netflix and chill.
Oh, you got jokes, funny man.
Do you always leave lights on when you leave the house?
I don't like walking in the dark.
Wow.
What?
Modest.
Are you uncomfortable?
Never. I'm quite intrigued, little birdie.
Cities. But this place, it brings me a comfort I just can't shake.
Tell me about it.
Tell you about it? Oh, I could tell you lots. Cheers. I've done quite a bit of traveling, trying to find myself, but it always leads me nowhere. Like I'm lost, and everyone around me is a pawn in this game that I just can't control. Feels like a thousand years.
Only a thousand.
What?
That sounds miserable.
Enough about my sad story. Come here. Tell me a little bit about you, mystery man.
Well, I like long walks on the beach, holding hands, me and my dog, we in a tiny country cottage overlooking the valley.
You ass. Tell me.
I have three dogs. I love to cook, and my hobbies include, I don't know.
What?
Egyptian history.
Really?
Yeah, some friends of mine, we went on a trip and you know, it's just such a rich, old history that just seemed to get swept away underneath the sand.
I could understand that. Do you mind if I rest my eyes?
Not at all. You're safe with me, little birdie.
Sos bozorg mikone yek esos kochi migar midare bepors azam chikor mikone bebin cheshmam tonigar. بخوام عشق خودم هرچی شما بخوام عشق خودم
برای
دنیا
oh, yes.
Anubis.
Ah, yes.
What do you want?
I want you. I want your soul.
Why? I've done nothing wrong.
Your existence is mocking me. What did Ross do to me? I deserve to be fatally. Yet you raise a soul that would be ancient. What am I saying?
Please!
Oh, begging? Is this the pride of Ross begging? Find my man. Beg me!
Sorry, Mama!
You called Ross.